It was in the town of Griffin, the year was 83. It was there an old cowpuncher stepped up and said to me, how do you do, young fellow? Go with me one summer season through, but if you should get homesick and back to Griffin go, then I'll furnish you no horses from the hills of Mexico. We left the town of Griffin in the merry May, when all the world was lovely and everything was gay. With saddles on our horses,
that hurt. also joined your channel.
Thank you.
left her down.
Now it's just about time to close the store, John.
Sure will be.